explain tonight. All these pieces are part of my program called Music of the New World, which includes works by composers that were born in the United States. And the composer that you just heard was from New Orleans, and he used some popular melodies of his time, including Creole songs from the South. And this piece is based on two melodies, the melody in the middle of the piece, the slow one, and the first melody that comes back in the very end again. And this is, he took it from a song which translates, "When potatoes are ready, we shall eat." Now I'm going to play probably one of the major piano works by American composers. And after Piano Sonata by Samuel Barber, I'll play three songs from Gershwin's songbook, which he published in 1932 as 18 songs transcriptions for solo piano. It was a separate edition. Most popular songs by that time that he made, he transcribed for piano, two hands. They'll play three of these songs. I hope you enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.